I think there's one myth I'd like to address first, and that a diagnosis of MS is a guarantee of a lifetime of disability. That's no longer true. And so MS is a relapse-remitting disease where people get attacks of neurologic dysfunction. For instance, optic neuritis, where you lose vision in one eye, or myelitis, where both legs would become paralyzed. That's an MS relapse. And we used to treat those relapses with steroids, up to 1,000 milligrams of steroids for 3 days, followed by a taper. So people were on steroids with all their complications for a very long time. In 1993, the first FDA medication was approved for multiple sclerosis, and that reduced the relapse rate by about a third. But still, I would say at any given time, about 25% of my patients were on steroids with all the horrible complications that we know about steroids. But now with high efficacy medications, the relapse rate, instead of about one per year in an untreated MS patient, is now one relapse every 6 to 10 years. We've wiped out relapses in multiple sclerosis, and that's the biggest change in my medical career. And people with MS are living full and active lives.